Did you know that beyond calcium and vitamin D, there are other crucial minerals for maintaining healthy bones? This video delves into the lesser-known minerals, essential for bone health, offering insights into how they work and how you can incorporate them into your diet. When it comes to bone health, calcium and vitamin D often steal the spotlight. However, the story of bone health is much more complex and involves a cast of lesser-known nutrients that play critical roles in maintaining bone strength and integrity. Understanding these nutrients and how to include them in your diet can help you fully support your bone health. Here are some of the lesser-known minerals that are very important for your bone health. Boron is a trace mineral that, despite its minimal presence in the body, plays a significant role in bone health and the overall management of minerals that contribute to bone density and strength. Boron is crucial for the metabolism and utilization of various minerals that are directly involved in bone health. It influences the way the body handles calcium, magnesium, and phosphorus, all of which are essential for developing and maintaining strong bone tissue. By enhancing the body's ability to retain and use these minerals, boron plays a direct role in preventing bone demineralization and promoting bone density. Another critical aspect of boron's contribution to bone health is its ability to enhance the effectiveness of vitamin D, a vital nutrient for calcium absorption and bone health. Boron interacts with the enzymes involved in the metabolism of vitamin D, increasing the biological half-life of this vitamin in the body. This enhancement allows for more efficient calcium absorption from the gut and its proper deposition in the bones, further supporting bone density and reducing the risk of osteoporosis. Boron also has a significant impact on the hormones related to bone growth and maintenance, including estrogen and testosterone. It is known to mimic some effects of these hormones, which are crucial for maintaining bone density, especially in postmenopausal women. Boron can be found in a variety of foods, including fruits like apples, oranges, and grapes, vegetables such as leafy greens, potatoes, and nuts, legumes, and even in some drinking water sources. Despite its availability in the diet, the amount of boron in foods can vary significantly depending on soil conditions and agricultural practices, leading to variability in dietary intake. Before we continue, please consider subscribing and don't forget to hit the thumbs up button. Magnesium is a pivotal mineral that plays a multifaceted role in maintaining bone health. Yet its importance is often overshadowed by the more commonly discussed nutrients like calcium and vitamin D. This underappreciated mineral is crucial for over 300 enzymatic reactions in the body, many of which are directly related to the processes that maintain and build healthy bone tissue. Firstly, magnesium is essential for the conversion of vitamin D into its active form, calcitriol. Without sufficient magnesium, vitamin D cannot be metabolized effectively, which in turn impacts calcium absorption adversely. Calcium is the primary building block of bone, and its absorption is critical for maintaining bone density and strength. Therefore, magnesium indirectly supports bone health by enhancing the effectiveness of vitamin D and, subsequently, calcium absorption in the bones. Moreover, magnesium plays a direct role in the formation of bone itself. It influences the activity of osteoblasts and osteoclasts, the cells responsible for the formation and resorption of bone tissue, respectively. By promoting the activity of osteoblasts and regulating the activity of osteoclasts, magnesium helps maintain a healthy balance between bone formation and bone loss, which is crucial for sustaining bone density as we age. Magnesium also contributes to the structural development of bone by being a component of the bone matrix. It helps in the deposition of calcium into the bone, enhancing bone strength and resilience. Dietary sources of magnesium are abundant and include nuts, especially almonds and cashews, seeds such as pumpkin and chia seeds, whole grains, leafy green vegetables like spinach and kale, and legumes, beans and lentils. Despite its availability in many foods, magnesium deficiency is relatively common due to factors like poor dietary habits, soil depletion reducing mineral content in vegetables, and the use of certain medications that can deplete the body's magnesium levels. Zinc, a trace mineral, plays a crucial role in bone health, influencing bone formation, mineralization, and healing. It is essential for the function of osteoblasts and osteoclasts, cells responsible for bone formation and resorption, respectively. Zinc is vital for collagen synthesis, the primary organic component of the bone matrix, providing a framework for mineral deposition. It acts as a cofactor for enzymes necessary for collagen synthesis, directly influencing bone density and structural integrity. Zinc also impacts bone health through its involvement in vitamin D metabolism, essential for calcium absorption and utilization. Adequate zinc levels ensure effective regulation of calcium levels in the blood and bone, promoting bone density and preventing osteoporosis. Beyond bone formation, zinc is crucial for wound healing and bone repair, involved in DNA synthesis, cell division, and protein synthesis. Its anti-inflammatory properties also support the repair of bone tissue. Dietary sources of zinc include meat, shellfish, legumes, seeds, nuts, and whole grains. Zinc deficiency, which can negatively impact bone health, may necessitate supplementation, especially in older adults, vegetarians, and individuals with malabsorption syndromes. However, excessive zinc intake can interfere with the absorption of other minerals, such as copper, leading to imbalances. Silicon stands out as a trace mineral with significant implications for bone health, though it is often overlooked in discussions focused on more prominent nutrients like calcium and vitamin D. Its role in the human body, particularly in the formation and maintenance of healthy bones, is increasingly recognized by scientific research. One of the primary ways silicon supports bone health is through its involvement in collagen synthesis. Collagen is a critical protein that provides bones with their framework and flexibility, making up a significant portion of the bone matrix. Silicon acts as a catalyst in the formation of collagen, ensuring that the bone matrix is strong and resilient. This process is vital for the development of bones and their ability to withstand physical stress. Silicon also plays a crucial role in bone mineralization, the process by which bones gain strength and density through the deposition of minerals. Research suggests that silicon helps to attract calcium into bone tissue, enhancing the deposition of calcium and other minerals within the bone matrix. This action not only contributes to bone density, but also the overall health and durability of bones. Dietary sources of silicon include whole grains, cereals, fruits, vegetables, and beverages like beer and mineral water. The bioavailability of silicon from these sources can vary, with some forms of silicon being more easily absorbed by the body than others. Despite its importance, there is no established recommended daily allowance, RDA, for silicon, partly due to variations in dietary intake and the challenges in measuring silicon absorption and utilization. However, ensuring a diet that includes silicon-rich foods can contribute to bone health and the prevention of bone-related diseases. Phosphorus, the second most abundant mineral in the human body, plays a pivotal role in bone health and overall physiological processes. While it is widely recognized for its partnership with calcium in building strong and durable bones, phosphorus's contributions extend far beyond this collaboration. Phosphorus is a key component of hydroxyapatite, the mineral matrix that gives bones and teeth their rigidity and strength. Approximately 85% of the phosphorus in the human body is found in bones and teeth, highlighting its crucial role in maintaining their structure and integrity. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video and learned something new, do me a huge favor and click that like button. It really helps the channel and ensures that we can continue bringing you more content like this. And if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications.